Dear students, now we will learn the topic how do we study the past. How hum log past kaise padhte hain, how do we study the past. So what are the sources, how we are coming to know all these things. Many experts and scholars, historians, archaeologists, anthropologists, zoologists, geologists and physicists help us to know about things that happened long ago. Historians and archaeologists are also scholars who study our past using various sources of history. The archaeologists excavate sites of ancient and medieval civilizations and examine the remains of the buildings, tools and other objects and interpret them for us. So dear children, historians who are studying history thoroughly, very deeply, archaeologists who are excavating the sites and learning the facts about from the skeleton or tools or buildings, anthropologists, zoologists, geologists and physicists, these are the people who help us to know about the things that happened long ago by studying various things. Historians and archaeologists are scholars who study our past using various sources of history. So various sources of history are mostly the skeleton, the bones, the tools or the roots of the plants or the buildings and other things like coins also or pots, pottery and everything they are using for studying the past. And they tell us various things about the past. So the archaeologist excavate means to dig out remains of materials, people or building in order to study the past. Like this is the skeleton of a man of ancient time. So this archaeologist who is doing his work and learning the things what happened, what might have had happened with him, or what type of skeleton he is having, what type of skull he is having, or what type of nose, or what were the physical features or any other things about this man. So they excavate the sites of ancient and medieval civilizations and examine the remains of the buildings or the tools and other objects and interpret them for us. So they study them properly for us and then tell us the things that might be happened at that time.